年老。I am really tired right now because I just finished stuffing my face with sushi. So I don't know how I'm gonna be in this stream. But yeah, how is everyone? Did you guys eat lunch, dinner, breakfast? I don't know where you're from, so. Snacks, midnight snacks. I'm doing fine, that's good. I ate breakfast, that's good. What kind of breakfast? A hot pocket? Ooh, I like hot pockets. Or well, pizza paw. Pop. Like, not the taco looking one. The circle looking one? I don't know if you ever had. Oh boy, my brain is not working today. I think I've had those before. Ooh, I remember one was super sweet. And then one was super not sweet. Like, well, one is like sweet and one is salty to me, I think. But yeah, today I'll be playing Hades, which I've played before. And I really like the game, so yeah. I guess we'll just go straight into it. Hello. I'm tiny now. Tiny me. Okay. I'm hoping you can hear it. Yeah, you can hear it.
Twin fists of Melfon. Our strength combined surely cannot be stopped.
Okay.
Yeah, put up your dukes. Well, pal, you have come a pretty long way, let me tell you.
Stand there eternally to be wailed upon at my whim using whichever weapon suits me at the time.
Yep, now hop to it.
It sounded like he was rapping.
Wow.
Keepsakes hold power.
Give someone that? Do I even have any? Oh.
Ready.
How is everyone's day? Interesting, boring.
For my daughter to a baseborn farm boy, she. Why, little sprout, I wasn't very kind to her, I think. Certainly not once her father passed. It was her mortal blood that made her weak. Born to mortals, taken by mortals, I suspect. So now they pay.
The art's so pretty. Bing. Average day. It's a Friday, though. Or should I say Friday?
I can take it.
Enjoy a moment's peace within my space before venturing on in uncertainty. To my surprise, I must admit, I do appreciate the company.
You cannot earn money. You're special. Oh, this is my special, yeah. I think this is my special. Wacha! Why are they so tanky? Give me a second. Okay. Bam, bam, bam.
That was 5 seconds, right? Switch to a new effect. Extra pointy.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey,
if I
hey.
Be so bold, Your Highness, I was wondering what brings you back around this way again? Same story as last time?
Look, I have to level with you, Sisyphus. I'm leaving the house. I've had quite enough. You understand, I'm sure. I'm going to the surface.
I'm going to the surface.
That is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though, you're just mad enough to pull it off. Well, hey, I hope you make it. Good fortune out there.
Your life total is... money.
Sure, here you go.
Cheers, mate.
More money. Food, I don't want.
Keep fighting, Highness.
You've been waiting for this, haven't you?
Oh, I've never fought this thing. So weak this time.
Stay out of my way next time.
Attacks your call. Yes, I like this one.
That's brisk.
Huh. That's alliteration.
Thank you.
need health. Okay, guys, we're gonna go fishing. Wow, a skin scion. A what? Okay. I do love fishing. Fishing's really soothing. Like, you're just chilling there.
Oh. Charon, I always thought Olympians never consorted with Chthonic gods such as yourself, but it sounds like Hermes is a close colleague of yours. You wouldn't happen to know why he's helping me, would you?
It's me too.
I'm sorry, mate. I meant you no offense. Artemis, guide my hand.
At least I can't steal from him again.
I bet Tisiphone's up.
Oh.
You know what I like about you? The way you bleed.
That is not the type of flattery I'm used to. You're making me a bit uncomfortable, I'll have you know.
Never met a god that bleeds like you. Red. Like a worthless mortal. Come on, let's bleed you dry.
I don't like how she said that. Okay, I thought I was gonna mess up.
Tell Meg I said hello.
We did it!
Whoa. 55. Just what I need. Nowhere to go but up. Heat.
Do you guys like heat? Like hotness? Like how hot the room is? Or do you guys? I don't know. I hate this place actually. I'd rather do the other place. Prefer cold? Why do you prefer cold? Is it because it's colder?
More coming then.
Ah. No, I don't need to sell anything. Athena or Hermes? We rarely get Athena, so I'll do Athena. And I like Athena more. Those track?
The biting cold surrounding you must mean the goddess of seasons decided to take an interest in your struggle, Zagreus. I did not count on Demeter being a part of this. Take heart, though use discretion around her.
Can deflect, reduce damage. Okay, I'm just gonna do this so it's easier.
Off we go.
Okay, good. It's her singing.
Someone there?
No, you.
What's the latest, hon? Anything been happening down in your fancy house lately?
Well, you mentioned Orpheus. My father had him locked up for a little while for refusing to sing, being court musician and all. But he's out now and doing okay, I think.
He thinks.
Not following instructions, huh? Sounds like Orpheus, all right. Well, if that's the most exciting thing you've got going on, then I haven't missed much being out here.
I like this one.
Coming right up.
So good.
Hey, it's Aphrodite. Aphrodite.
Which is so good.
I hate these things. I can just do this. Ow, ow.
Well,
sometimes our hearts become so full that they could burst. If only you could see how much I care. I would do anything to aid you in your plight. My heartfelt blessings be with you, dearest.
Epic, of course. I don't even remember what it was. When foes are slain, they damage nearby foes. Ah. What if they're not nearby any other foes like that? Yes. Yes.
What do I get?
And yes, sure, why not? Why not? No, I don't. I hate doing those. Today should be a very chill stream, I hope.
Hey, hold a moment, Zagreus. I could have sworn you were so close before, but now you're back? Must have tripped up just when victory was close at hand. It happens all the time. We'll get you out of there, you'll see.
After you cast or hit with an attack, fire. Ooh! Yes, I like this one.
You touch me, and I shall have your head.
I thought I said I'll shave your head. This is so nice, these arrow things. Oh, I'm in fire. My hand is sore.
How could you, boy? That Hydra had a family.
Damn.
I'll just take this one. Can wash away my wounds. Enough of this place.
More health. Oh my. Oh, it's this thing. Up to 100.
Hit me
Hell yeah. This, I heard it.
In the name of Hades.
I see no reason not to make it so.
You again. I told you to stay clear of me. Your father's quite the big shot around here, but that means nothing to me, understand? Go. And tell him he can cast me in the pits of Tartarus for all I care. It'd be a welcome change of pace from being put to pasture here.
Oh, he rhymed. Replenish. Oh. Screw it, we're gonna do the boss. Or a boss.
You ever make it out of here, short one?
You've never been outside. Oh, right. The labyrinth thing. You lived in a horrible maze all your life. I haven't seen much of the surface, but it's beautiful. Cold. When I'm there, though, I feel out of place.
Out of place? I understand, I think. I don't see why you'd want to go somewhere like that. It can't live up to the stories. Why ruin it? Speaking of which...
Oh my. Damn it.
Enough, short one.
He always does this. Run away.
Got him that time. Lady Artemis.
Oh. There.
The hunt is on.
So Artemis is all about crit, I guess.
I'm empty.
Hi, empty, I'm dead. That one is regenerating.
Simple. What do we have?
I don't need health. Yeah, and yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, he just killed himself. Excuse me. Oh, the range is so far.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Resistant, I'm gonna choose dash. Oh, it's so pink. Where am I? Oh. Money.
Took care of those for you, mate.
This.
Be thankful that the rivers to your realm have not yet frozen over, Zagreus.
Your cast fire is longer. Oh, this. Money?
Rematch. Theseus, before you flap your ghostly gums at me again, I'd like to hear from good Asterius this time. He almost never gets a word in thanks to you.
The king speaks for the both of us, short one. Though if you wish to hear me say something to you, I will oblige.
And I too shall oblige. That is, oblige my trusty spear, which yearns to penetrate your soft and vulnerable, altogether pallid flesh. Now die!
I'm sorry if you guys can hear me clicking my controller. Barely hear the controller noises. Okay, good. And I'm putting my controller under the table. Poseidon! Ow. Ow.
Prepare yourself.
Yeah.
guess I'll be going then.
Sam stood the finest of Elysium.
They weren't that great. I'll take this one.
Ooh. I just took everything because I had enough money.
So close.
I wish I got more dashes, though.
Should stock up for the road ahead. You know, I thought you'd say that, Charon, mate, but I insist you take it and enjoy, all right?
Ugh. Money first. Maybe
it's in here.
This place is super. I don't like this place.
How's that? Not poisoned at the moment, thanks.
Ah! Oh boy. Oh, oh my. I hate these stupid. I'm gonna do that.
Okay. Tasty.
I could get an Athena thing. But I wanna see what this Hermes thing is. Oh! There's money here. And here. Oh, I can fish again. Okay, let's fish.
Denizens of the deep, arise.
Damn it.
Oh well.
I got baited. Athena. I mean Athena, I mean Aphrodite. Another round. That rat was
this time. A special treat for Cerberus.
Oh, do I not have enough? I accept this message.
A quiet taste. Time to deliver the goods.
Here, I'll just go through this last one. Let's see what's in here. I don't want to fight any boss before I fight Zeus. Zeus? I mean Hades. No, I need $100 more. Oh my goodness, that scared me. Dash 3 times with the range is 25 less. Oh, that's not that bad. Yeah, since I can't get this, I might as well just get this. Or I could get this and this. Or actually this and healing. You begin to encounter partially full.
Fang bearing Cerberus directs all three of his attentions toward the satyr sack.
Thank you, boy.
Never late, Father.
Ah, but there you are, boy, finally. Despite my knowing you are always late for everything, here you've outdone yourself by quite some time.
Oh, shut up and get your fork. Burn away that regal cape and let's get to this then. I'd no idea you had all these capes to spare. Must have a whole entire storage chamber full of them.
Your mockery of me may temporarily embolden you, but achieves nothing useful in the end.
I strong enough to do this? Because I'm pretty low on health. I lost track of myself. I do no damage. I'm gonna die. Okay, I have what, 1.5 health left? Or well, half a health? Why that hit me? Give me a rough. Oh my goodness.
You cannot escape. None of us can. Ungrateful.
Yes. In my father's name.
Oh, this isn't... This run was how long? Let's go talk to our mom.
Titan blood. Beyond the frozen overlook and all that.
We're in Greece.
Is that you?
No, it's
Hello,
me.
Son. I have to ask you,
How much do you know about your relatives upon Olympus?
I think I know quite a bit by now. I've been in steady contact with Athena, Zeus, and other members of the family ever since I first left Father's house. They've been assisting me in getting here.
No. Zagreus, what have you done? You've led them here?
No. They think I'm trying to escape from Father so that I can join them on their mountaintop. At least I think that's what they think. Most of them, anyway.
I think that is what they think.
But then, does Hades know of this? That Olympus is involved?
He does. Both he and Nyx. In fact, it's Nyx who put me and Olympus into contact. I could never have broken free of the underworld if not for their help.
So Nyx and Hades are against each other, then? And Olympus is helping you? But they don't know I'm here, as far as you're aware.
That's right, more or less. Nyx and Father seem to put up with each other. Don't seem to have much of a choice. Though ever since I learned of you, Nyx has been helping me to find you, while Father's tried to stop me.
What?
That fool.
This is so complicated.
What is he thinking? Do you suppose he thinks that he's protecting me from them? Oh no.
I think maybe he does think so indeed. Because now, having met my relatives upon Olympus, I can definitely see that they can be a bit vindictive about things.
Vindictiveness runs in the family, my son. Then, if Olympus is involved, that would explain a lot. I'm here, not there with them, as you can see. But, oh, it seems we'll have to speak some more when next you return.
When I return...
Dang it.
Well, this is going to be awkward.
I'm up. Darn natural causes got you once again there, didn't they? Well, you show them next time. Would you do that for me, huh?
Sure.
He's done it, Cerberus.
Father, look, Lord Uncle Zeus, I've been in contact with him, and he wishes to make peace. He asked for me to tell you... he forgives you for whatever happened.
My brother Zeus forgives me.
Oh my goodness, that scared me.
How dare that blasted little brat? His beard may be luxurious, but he's as much a child as are you. Forgives me, bah.
What did you do? What happened between you?
None of your business. Go on now and frolic with that lord uncle of yours, the both of them. And don't you ever speak of him to me again. You hear?
Loud and clear.
Damn.
Are you the one whom I should thank for this most wondrous music stand, my friend? Why, it is positively splendid, isn't it?
A renowned court musician ought to have the finest means available, I think. I'm pleased you like it, Orpheus. Though, tell me something. How can it play your music when you're not even here?
Who can explain the secret art of Daedalus, my friend? Know only that, whenever it produces music for your listening enjoyment, that the sound you hear is coming from my soul.
Amazing. And a bit unsettling.
Oh. What are you doing here? I heard you finally made it out. What, did you break out of here only to die in some pathetic way on the surface?
Long story, but yeah. Boils down to what you said, more or less.
So you're going back out there again. Well, it's your business, not mine. For your sake, I hope it's worth it.
It is.
Fish, I have fish.
Chef. What are those shades muttering about? Here's what I caught. Use them wisely, my friend.
Oh, it's so cute. It like chops.
Got anything good?
At last.
Nyx, my mother was quite concerned to learn Olympus has been aiding me. Haven't you put her in danger by involving them? Was there no other way?
No, there was not. She has been in danger all along. I concealed her, yes, even from me. But it is not enough.
I do not think that you could have found her without the Olympians. And if I did not reveal your existence to them, if they discovered who you are, it would be worse.
Ugh, what a mess. How are we going to fix this?
The Olympians maintain belief that you are trying to reach them. I trust we can sustain this understanding for a long, long time. Perhaps not forever, but long enough to discover a solution. Perhaps with your birth mother's help.
I'll be careful.
You're right. Oh, hey, you brought some fish. Could smell it all the way from down the hall. That's great. The head chef can take it off.
Sure.
Irony.
As many chances as it takes. We can't do that yet. Feeling good. Who needs sleep?
Let me go to bed. Rest.
The prophecies appeared. Not even tired, thanks.
Get a load of them prizes over there.
Say, Skelly, don't suppose you'd care to tell me how the infamous Twin Fists of Malfon came to be right here in this very courtyard, would you?
Nope. Not any of my business, pal, which is to say I didn't see a thing. And even if I did, it isn't what I'm paid to do. Don't you have someone in your fancy house there paid to keep watch over stuff like that? Ask them.
All right, maybe I will.
Okay, I think I'm gonna be going to play Bloons because I am tired. Yes, and I'm addicted to... Totally not addicted to Bloons. So let me just... Quit. That was super loud. Quit Hades. Boost. Then boost. Turn on Bloons. Change it to Bloons. TD6. Update. Huh? Chilling. Update. Okay, there we go. I'm level 69. Oh, is it this map? Plug my controller. Nice. Okay, sure. I think after this game, I'm gonna take a nap. Since I am tired. So I'm gonna put the wizard boy here. And then... And the top row is OP. Sorry, I was jamming out to the music. Yes, loans. My favorite. What This, are some of them moving backwards? Oh. Let me yoink them. $18K. Yeah. man up. More money. What's that even do? Oh. I see. Oops. Top and middle. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Then I want to level this, so I need 29k. I mean, I could get 29k like that. Oopsies. Bop, bop, bop. I'm in debt 40. There. Okay. Hello, hello. I'm just chilling. Going in debt. as you can tell up here. I'm gonna make more pirate ships. Like down here. So it'll be like across the map. More in debt now. Screw it, we'll just always be in debt. Infinitely in debt. I'll even make another farm. I'll even put another druid here. Need a little bit more money. Oops. Oh my goodness, so much stuff is happening on my screen.
Thank you.
money. I'm in debt. Should I just pay back all my debt? Never escape debt. Knowing how I spend the money, yeah. Didn't I have a rocket here? Some up right here. Oops. Why are these guys following me? I'm gonna save until 75k. If I can. I hope. Okay, now I'll save to 75k. This is gonna be a super slow process. Look at this boy, he's hard at work. Oopsies. Okay, there. Boomerang monkey, sure. Middle. And then I click the button again. Ooh, I'm gonna try the middle one. I don't even know where it is. We're almost there. Hey. Look how many abilities I have. $45K. He looks like he's only on Maraca. What the hell? Oops. There's so many actives. 135. I'm gonna sit and see if we'll survive. Oh. Okay. Well then. I guess I don't really know when I'm gonna be streaming over the weekend, so I'll just keep up, like, just be updated on my Twitter and stuff. Other than that, sorry, I've been really tired today, so yeah, I'll see if I can stream tomorrow or Sunday. If not, then I'll see, because I still have, let me check, 1.5 weeks left until my official debut, which I'm nervous for, and I don't know if I have anything prepared for it, but yeah, other than that, I don't really know what to say. But yeah, I'm gonna head off now. Thank you for coming, I really appreciate it. And yeah, okay, bye guys.